Think of all the things a child can get up to. The fitted guard is not enough. A child could lose his fingers if he touches a fire. Guard all types of fire with a separate guard. Like this.